Hi, I'm Olivia Wang from SAS China. I'm very glad to be here to demonstrate our SAS visual defect detection system with SAS Deep Learning and ESP. My team member Jackie Hu and Tianlong Gu contributed a lot in building this system. Really appreciate their efforts and creativity. In steel manufacturing, the downstream cost due to defects in the steel sheet can be expensive. Steel manufacturers are seeking new AI-based solution to visually inspect the steel sheet and improve on today's steel sheet defect classification models. Using VIA image analytics and ESP, the system demonstrated how this can be done. The idea of our system is coming from POC for one of the largest steel companies in the world. The major three business challenges they are facing are, first, improve the efficiency of inspectors' manual work by automating the process, and second, improve the steel sheet defect classification accuracy rate by computer vision, and most importantly, how to achieve continuous optimization, how to embed experts' domain knowledge into the model and apply it into production line seamlessly. We solve all these problems in mind. We designed this visual defect detection system to connect people, technology, and process. Our system consists of two parts, real-time monitor and continuous optimization. This is our real-time monitor. It's designed to help quality inspectors monitoring their production line in a real-time manner. Quality inspector can choose the product line they want to monitor. To simulate the real situation, we made a video by pictures taken from the production line to demonstrate how it works. As you see, immediately the monitoring summary shows total number of defects and defect types and total labor hours released because of this adorable, smart, automatic real-time system. The numbers keep changing with the running video to demonstrate that the system is doing real-time deep learning scoring and getting results. The pie charts can help the inspector monitoring whether there are a huge amount of certain defects are increasing abnormally. For example, if the right iron defects continuously detected, it will raise the attention of inspectors. Beneath the video, each image shown here represents a defect that detected and scored by the system. On the right is the image ID and defect label. SAS model predicts. The ruler could help the inspectors to get the location and size of the defects. The lower part is the defect repository to show the most recent scoring results of each type and keep updating. The sentence beneath the images can help the junior ones to learn and observe the defect characteristics. So this system can not only help inspectors to monitor their product line in a real-time manner, but also can be an online enablement platform for their junior staff. So this is the real-time monitor part. Then let's go to the continuous optimization part. It's designed to help the customer to embed domain knowledge into the system to make it smarter and smarter. Quality analyst can set selection criteria here to find defect pictures from the repository and scroll up and down to get the one they plan to work with. Then the defect pictures comes here in the middle to show him or her the label and the model scores, probability of each type. Because some of the defects are so similar, the analyst tends to have the interest on the defects with which the top two probability are quite close, so I input 0.0 0.01 in the tolerance field just now. To search for those pictures, model most likely made mistakes. For example this, the defect label is black strip, but by analyzing the image, the analyst think it's black line actually, so he can click on black line. Then click change. Then the label of this defect is modified. We can embed all this domain knowledge into the model by just click retrain. It may take some time. After the model retrain finished, this learning curve shows the training and validation loss during the training of the model. A learning curve that can help analysts to find out the model is underfit or overfit or good fit. We can easily judge whether this is a good or bad model based on the curve shape. Now you can understand how easy we connect the people, technology, and process with SaaSwire. By providing this visual interactive and real-time application, inspectors and analysts can work in one application to better understand each other. And also, by providing model result in a simple way, we can help customers to know how AI model works, and it really can help our business user to adopt AI. Label modification and model retrain function can make the solution achieve rapid iteration, learn from the expert, and benefiting quickly and continuously. This is our system architecture. We use SaaSwire 3.5 demo image from EEC Demo Center to build a system. The user interface is designed for business user with JavaScript. As you see in the demo, when video comes in, JavaScript collects pictures from video and sends it to ESP server through ESPJS. Then the image stream will be loaded into ESP source node. Then calculate node will do image resizing and send to score node, where the pictures will be scored with our ASTOR file. This ASTOR file is loaded from model reader node. In this demo, we only show four types of defects, but our capability is much more beyond that. After scoring, the result will be sent to the UI. When training request is called, via VDMML will retrain the model. Then the ASTOR file is updated for future scoring. After retrain finished, it will take a while. The feed history diagram will be shown on the UI for analysts to evaluate the model performance. You can see it's a great framework. Can apply to not only steel manufacturing, but also almost all industry. We can help the taxi company monitoring driver driving behavior. We can help the insurance company make better and quick decision on car damage claims. And we can also help on security monitoring, natural disaster, first aid action taking, etc. By doing so, we cannot only help our customers, business, but also make a better world. We can also package our ESP project from server into XML file and deploy it on edge device. Then the customer can monitor their production line in real time with edge device like NVIDIA TX2 or others. So we can not only support you deploy the system on cloud, but also we can easily deploy it on edge device without extra development work. And we can also embed our continuous optimization into SaaSwire VA and support quality analyst modify the label and retrain the model through mobile device. This demonstrates our AIoT capability of develop once, deploy anywhere. Special thanks to Xiangqian Hu and Wen Yu, who help us a lot in the POCs, and also thanks to WildCheck Project, which inspired my team to make this real-time visual application. With this system, more value can be provided to the business user. So thank you very much. If you have any questions, feel free to contact us.